I gave a round of applause to myself. I put the baddest little bitch on the shelf. I went 21 wagon and set it on else. Home got the baddest, just speak for itself. I got scratch in my hood, run the game on the rip. I keep the fire, I'm under my belt, and I run with some real ones who bang to the left. Marching man, baby, I know how to step. I can't speak on the business, it's quiet as kept. Look like a diva, I know how to treat her. I know how to keep her, she fine as hell.
It's your boy, Jay Horn, a.k.a. Nolimitsjayy, a.k.a. Hershey Hefner, a.k.a. Hershey Flacco, Big Hershey in the building, man, back with another video for y'all today. And today, I'm reacting to Beyonce's Straight Funniest Moments. It's a new video. I tried to post a video for y'all yesterday. It was a reaction video to Lil Baby, and they wouldn't let me post the shit up, so I had to come up with something new. Try this, see how it work out. I just want to see how y'all interact with the video, and we can interact. We can do other videos, you know, stepping away from music a little bit. But before I even start this video, I got a question. I need everybody to comment down below how they like my intro, man. I had a guy from Instagram, he hit me up, asked me that I need an intro or anything. And he got me right, and I'm gonna have his Instagram in the, what that shit called? Oh, I'm gonna have his Instagram in the description below. So man, let's get right to it. And I forgot to mention that I want to do a Q&A for one of my next upcoming videos. So comment like 10 or 15 questions down below in the comments so I can answer them for y'all boys. And don't be boring, man. Don't be asking no suck-ass, lame-ass questions, you know what I'm saying? Butt-ass questions. So ask some interesting questions, and I'm going to answer them all in a video. And then we can have parts two, like part one, part two. You know, start some new up for y'all. So ask anything, I'll answer anything. So go ahead, man. But without further ado, let's get into the video for real this time, gang. All right, gang. Let's see what these badass kids doing today. Let's get funniest memorable moments.
Suspended IQ white. Thank God I'm away from those idiots. My IQ is 120.
This nigga playing with
him. You like
that weak ass flip?
My son is out of control.
Yeah! Ain't even nothing wrong with him. He just need a whooping. Here, looking at me. Y'all can't kill me. Y'all here, boy. Cocoa. I can put marshmallows in your cocoa. This nigga an idiot. What the? Nigga named Pebbles? Smoking being disrespectful. See, I just can't see myself taking my shoes off, giving them to them. The hell they gonna use them for? To be clean in the cell?
Take off those shoes right.
No. You ain't getting my kicks, bro.
Give me those shoes before I take them off. So y'all twins? I'm a twin too. I got identical twin brother. He's locked up too. Let me get those.
Let me get those.
You got your fist balled up.
Let me get them, sis. Stupid ass.
My parents
fighting
my mom. Your mom says you
will hurt. Oh my god. Oh my god.
She's tougher than she looks. I'm burning. I'm 12.
See, this start young. I ain't never understood how people just hit their mama. nigga, so he never was a real nigga.
I want you to hold this, fuck. Here, hold this. This Kool-Aid. We put this on bitches like you. Lick your lips. Now stick your hand in that Kool-Aid. Just stick it in there. Now take your finger and just do this to the bottle. Come here. I kiss you. You orange flavor mother.
Oh my god.
My name's Steve. 16.
Steve.
I do home invasions.
Oh, he likes to do kick those. Where you being, Pop?
You wanna fight me? Get on the floor. Push up. Push up. You heard? Stop. Get down. You better not stop. You ready? Oh, boy. Hey, you a hug. You wanna try me? Try me. I want you to try me.
Hey, he be on them push ups in this year. How old people be saying most of it? Not funny stuff. They capping.
Turn around.
I ain't gonna
do it. This is not a joke. This is not a game. This is a lifestyle.
Okay.
We live here. Once you hear, you're only a number. Who's talking to you? Then look at me and pay attention.
Look like she been getting her ass whooped enough. I ain't gonna fake. I've seen this nigga before.
Yard work, and I just wanted to say it just
a little
while.
Yeah. No!
Come on.
Let's go. See, these, he don't even look that bad.
I would not want to be in jail because you can get beat up, raped, and you can get hurt. I also would not want to be in jail because it's
stay
not
jail,
a
kid.
Life for me.
Do you really think that I should take you home to that?
Yes. Jail and
nigga say yes.
Because it kind of smells funny.
What's up? You like to fight, homie? That's what you like to do, huh? Little bitch. You's a bitch, homie. You's a pop tart. I see right through you, homie.
Nigga, you's a pop tart, homie.
3-3-0-1-8.
I'm gonna start saying that.
I want these kids to know. Right now, they got a chance. God's lost.
Wait, he ended up a domestic violence.
You're sweet in the middle, homie. You saw pop tart. You got the decorations just like the pop tarts. You pop tart now. You think you are?
So you pop tart.
I can't hear you. Jumping jacks.
Now she miserable, but she don't want to do them jumping jacks, boy.
Heart, heart,
hey, y'all think y'all can do that boot camp stuff? Comment down below if you think you can get through this. You know she don't want
to
exercise.
I want you to have to talk, huh? My name is Brinley. I'm 17. I'm the nicest person ever.
This nigga hit his mama too.
Yeah. I'll bite your nose off if you was up in here. So you bring up in here. You want to do something?
This nigga look like Shrek.
Take off. I'm going to crash your landing. Run out. You know me. You.
Man, I know his breath smell like a thick slice of ass. And they just be out on these folks' face, spitting and stuff. Hey, my boy finna tee up. Probably get his ass whooped up.
You should've hit it. You hit it out of your mama. I asked you why you hit your mama. You told me that you was mad at her. She pissed up. Why you hit him?
These kids really be hitting their mama.
Y'all want it? Y'all like it? Y'all want it?
He got J's on.
My name's Ethan, I'm
13,
and I got in trouble for throwing books to teachers, disrespecting teachers.
Out
teachers.
Mm-hmm.
You don't think
you'll
come?
Nope.
I think you'll come.
Cause
not teachers.
You're you, not me. I'm gonna be scared.
Why are you smirking? Don't make me come across this county.
I don't know.
Why did you smirk at me?
Because they don't know.
These folks hitting their mama, stealing from their grandma.
They want you. They want you. They don't fight them.
They just don't know no better. This nigga acting like he's so hard and he in here for stealing. He ain't even did nothing hardcore.
You dropped out, smack the out of you. I don't give a about going to no hole. What hood you from? That child is a bunch of bitches.
Jesus.
I get it. You don't know nothing about being real. Do you understand me, bitch? Go on, swing. I'll beat the out you.
This nigga, keep this in mind. He in here for stealing. Now, that nigga, I might be a little. That nigga pretty big. You're going to have to shank his ass, you and that. I be crying. They really don't want to do this kind of stuff. Boy, look, he finna pass out. Chick fraud.
You wanna come up in here? You can come play with me.
Oh, you pretty, you light skin, you think you got it going on? So you don't do up in here, not nothing. This is my house. I don't give a damn about none of y'all.
She in here for writing bad checks and she thinks she hard. I ain't gonna fake. She like Queen Latifah. Oh, Monique. That's who she look like. Monique of Precious. Red braids. Cornrows. Oh, he's sus. Oh, he's sus.
Officially a dead man walks.
Gang, 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 gang. She be on the trenches for real.
How tough are you?
Show me. Throw that damn in their face again.
Won't you show me?
He did like he wanted to crowd him. Over here from the crowd. They probably ain't never stealing too.
You ain't hard, homie. You ain't hard.
Stealing. Oh, nah, that's a little more. He ain't there for stealing.
Look where I'm at now. Grown man.
What this nigga did?
Hey, give me that suit. Nah. Give me that suit.
Cause they faggots, that's what he said. Would y'all go in there for $1 million? Would y'all go in there sell for $1 million? For them M's. them Crocs on. Real swing it off. That wasn't the right route to go. And she finna get jammed, but free her though. She has some heart. Free her though. Excuse us, damn. Yeah. Keep trying. Man, get your ugly. Damn, we gonna have
him. Say something. You look like you want to do something. I'm right here. Ain't no space and opportunity, home, boy.
They call me Lil D on the street, so like that.
Do what I look for.
And when you want to on the toilet, you gotta watch on the toilet. You gotta smell his boo boo. I don't wanna smell on nothing.
You gotta smell his boo boo. I can't imagine. He looks so scared.
Get up! Ain't no sleeping in the prison. Watch out, boy. Stand up. Come here.
He looks so scared.
You know where you at?
Hell nah, he don't know where he at.
Where you at?
Why you even ask that? He's Ninja Turtle looking at him.
Oh, yeah. Boy, you sleeping good.
Oh, that nigga was sleeping real good.
Go ahead and back up. I'm gonna be more in your face. I don't give a crap. Man. I don't care.
His fat ass. You know his breath stinks.
He takes care of you no matter what. Puts a roof over your head, buys that clothes you got on, and you're gonna hit her?
That was me. Oh, that's the same dude.
I'll be in your face all day long. Do you understand me?
Do you understand him, son?
Do you understand me?
Playboy Gangsta Crip. First degree murder. See, I respect him a little bit. I respect him just a little bit because he in there for murdering somebody. That nigga was in there for stealing.
My name is Sean. I'm 14 years old. I get in trouble for fighting in school, getting for spinning. I'm dangerous.
Oh, he dangerous. He dangerous for real.
Can I get my shoes back, please?
Little fella do not look dangerous.
Come in here and get him. Might want to reconsider your approach. How did I tell you to respond to somebody?
Can I get my shoes back?
Yeah, f*** your mama and everybody else. How about it? Huh?
Oh, she cussing. See off the chain.
I don't want to do anything else. Hell, you mean?
Hell, you mean, y'all? She don't want to do anything else. See, that look like it's off. That's all for that video, y'all boys. So, what y'all think? Y'all think y'all can go in jail? Y'all think y'all can be one of the Beyond Scared Straight program? Y'all think y'all can do that? Cause I think I can do it, but and I wouldn't be scared, but like at the same time, I wouldn't want them to be all in my face. Like I wouldn't try to go off. I just, you know, stay to myself, try to listen, and you know, just get it out the way. But it's crazy how them kids be acting a fool. But they tell you what they in jail for. Like if you know you bad, just why you just wanna change it? You know you been acting a fool, been whooping your mama ass, why you just wanna change it? But thank you for watching, man. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're new. And without further ado, man, Big Hershey signing out. Gang.